Hi, seniors. Just wanted to give a special shout out to Hannah and Amir. Thank you for being the best president and vice president ever. You guys always had our backs and you're the best. Thank you. We love you guys.
Hi, I just wanted to give a quick shout out to Tyreek for helping me improve not only vocally but also as a person. I am so very proud of you and I can't wait to see what you do in college.
Okay, so I want to specifically shout out Jonathan because you have really showed me the ropes in high school, and if it wasn't for you, I would be more clueless than I already am. We have shared so many laughs and such fun memories together, and I hope you have the best time at UCF. I love you, and I hope I can see you soon because I miss you so much.
This senior shout out is to Gabrielle Bailey. Gabby, you know how much I love you and how close we got this year. Like, you're like a sister to me. I love all the experiences that we had together, all the jokes, all of the glances at each other in class. I'm truly gonna miss singing with you and seeing you every single day. I love you so much.
Hi, this is my senior shout out for Linnea. Linnea, you have been an amazing friend to me ever since we met at the beginning of the year, and I truly don't know where I'd be without you today. You are such a talented singer and artist, and I wish you the best at Nova Southeastern and beyond. I love you tons, and I'll miss you tons. Bye!
Shout out to Jaden. Thank you for being one of the most amazing friends I could ever ask for. You just had to graduate a year early. I can't wait to see where life takes you in the future. You've grown so much, and you're also hilarious, so I'm just happy to call you my friend.
Hi, shout out to Emily Coons because her and I got through both concert and concert choir together, and we've just shared so many laughs and so many memories, and I just can't wait to see what life holds for you, girl.
I just wanted to give a shout out to Isabel. We were in show choir together this year and you were always so nice to me. And we talked a lot in class too because you were in my section. And I just hope that you do great things in the future. And I'm so happy for you and your accomplishments. Love you.
Just wanted to shout out Alicia. You've overcome so much this year and I'm honestly so proud of you. And I'm so glad that we met through chorus because we've been able to share like experiences with each other and have been there for each other, and I love you so much, and you're such an amazing friend to me. Thank you so much.
Shout out to Courtney. Thanks for being you and making this year so special. I'm thankful to have gotten the chance to spend the year with you and make memories. We wish you the best, and Darter Chorus will miss you.
I'm giving a senior shout out to Charlene, and I want to thank you for always being a truthful and honest friend. I loved coming over to you in class and us just being able to talk about any and everything. Even though we never stood next to each other, I always knew that I had a friend in you, and I'm really going to miss you.
I would like to shout out Julie because you're always willing to help when it comes to learning new music.
Shout out to Samantha and Jasmine. I'm going to miss you guys so much and our pictures in the sunset at Candlelight. Since my freshman year, that's kind of been our tradition. And let me tell you, Golden Hour was a blessing. We have a lot of funny memories together, and I can't wait to see you guys thrive and prosper in the future.
Shout out to Daniel and Tyena for just being nice and kind to me this year, just accepting me into their friend group, letting me hang out with them outside of school. Words can't describe how much I appreciate that. And it's been so fun hanging out with you guys over this year, and I can't thank you enough. Thank you.
I would like to shout out Roshana, Liana, and Emily for always helping me out and always making class fun.
First, I want to say, you know, shout out to Kepler. I love you, bro, like family. You know, you've always been there. You've always been really supportive of me and what I do. And you've always pushed me to, you know, do as much as I can. For example, when I was too scared to try out for solos, you were always the one to, you know, push me as hard as I can. You were always there to help me whenever I needed a helping hand. You were always there, and I really do love you, bro. I'm so glad I met you. Shout out to Quentin Lane. I love you too, bro. Like, also like family, bro. Like, I could literally talk to you about anything, and I know I can rely on you to be there for me when I need you. Ever since I met you freshman year, you've always been there for me, you know, when I needed your help with sight reading because I wasn't always as good as it. You were always there to help me, and it was like, it really meant a lot to me that you were really there for me, and I really wanted to take the time and say thank you to both of y'all. I really do love both of y'all equally, and I will keep in touch with y'all. I love y'all, bros.
Shout out to Leslie. She was such a sweet and kind person, and she always was smiling and was really nice and was always there and asked and cared about other people. Another shout out I want to give out to is to Jessica. She's just a sweet person and just was a motherly figure. I just loved her energy. One of my favorite moments and memories that I'll never forget was after our UF trip, and we went to Cracker Barrel, and she would just crack up with me and Taina, and it was just a memory that I will never forget. I hope you guys have the best, and I hope to see you guys soon.
I just wanted to give another shout out to Lauren. We've known each other for a couple years now, and you never failed to make me smile, and you're always just so sweet to me whenever I see you, and yeah, I can't wait to see what your future holds.
I'd like to shout out Elaine and Marissa for being amazing people. I love you guys so much, and I'm gonna miss you guys.
I want to shout out Brooke, Alyssa, and Crystal for being little baddies or whatever, and for making chorus fun, and yeah, love you.
Hi, for my senior shout out, I want to shout out Kara for making this year in art really fun and talking about The Bachelor with me each week and helping me with my projects.
I also want to give a big shout out to the boy, Jackson. He was someone I could really rely on. He made concert choir a lot more fun for my first year. He was someone I could really just goof around with, sing with, dance with. I would say we got, If It Isn't Love by New Edition, we got that choreography down pat pretty much. I just want to say thank you for just your impact on my school year. Love you, bro.
Shout out to Liz. Liz, I just want you to know you have an amazing voice. I love the past 2 years in Viva making beautiful music with you. And I know you're going to do great in college soccer. Good luck.
Hey, I just wanted to give a quick shout out to Marius. He would always help me in chorus whenever I needed sheet music or if I needed help with a song or bell work or note names. Whatever it was, he would always help me, even though he just joined chorus that year. And to be joining chorus that year from how long he had in chorus, he improved incredibly, and it was really fun to watch him grow musically. It was really fun. So yeah, he always helped me with that stuff. It was really came in handy since I wasn't there all the time. But thanks, Marius.
Shout out to Riley Feldman, who was by my side all of concert choir this year. And he really helped me stay on track and be the best musician I can be. And to Sarah Flores, who was always on task, always ready to answer any questions that I had. And she was just a big supporter for me this new year. And I hope you both have a great future, and I'll miss you.
So I want to shout out Carmen, Mimi, and Abby. You guys are like older sisters to me. I've absolutely loved my past 3 years hanging out with you guys on swim and water polo. You've made every swim meet, water polo game, and every stinky bus ride so much fun. I love you guys so very, very much, and I know life is going to take you very far, so I can't wait to see where you go.
Hey, I just wanted to shout out Ruben and Olivia for being such good friends to me this year and always being there for me if I needed someone, and just overall being really funny people, and I'm so glad that I got closer with them this year, whether it was in theater or in chorus.
I would like to give a shout out to two very special seniors, Aubriana and Sierra. Aubriana, you're so nice and funny, and I can't wait to see where your future may take you. And Sierra, you're one of my best friends, and you did my high school chorus experience something to remember forever. I love you. Can't wait to see where you go in life.
I want to shout out to my man, Gabe. Congratulations on graduating high school. I'm happy for you. I'm proud of you. I'm going to miss you. I'm sorry this year didn't end out as how you wanted to. Glad I met you. Glad all the moments on the bus we had. It was so fun. Your rap battles and your comedy, everything. It was fun to have you. I'm gonna miss you and hope you're successful.
I just want to give a senior shout out to Jamari. I want to thank you for taking my advice and joining chorus this year, and let you know that I'm glad that you had all the experiences that you were able to have, and I was so happy to see you fall in love with singing and chorus in general, and I'm really going to miss your smile and you completely.
Shout out to Jin Yang for always helping me with chorus work I couldn't understand and making psychology class way more fun.
I also want to give a shout out to Jameson because ever since I met you, you have been super kind and open with me. You are such a great person to talk with and make memories with. I hope you have the greatest time at UCF, and I miss you and hope I didn't see you soon.
Another shout out from Michaela. You always help me with my sight reading and music theory in class, and I just wanted to say thank you for helping me become a better musician, and I can't wait to see where your life takes you.
Shout out to Zam. I cannot believe it's already time for you to leave and start this next chapter in your life. You have come so far as a singer, and I've enjoyed watching you grow. Please don't ever, ever stop using that amazing voice of yours. And I also want backstage all access passes to every one of your concerts. Thank you.
Shout out to both Leela and Sheena and Cantabile. You guys inspired me to work very hard in class, and you guys are amazing. It's not going to be the same without you, but I really can't wait to see what you guys go out there and do in the real world. Thank you for always being there and inspiring us. Thank you for bringing a little more joy into the classroom. We're going to miss you. Love you.
I would like to shout out Alyssa Van Tyme for not only doing a lot for the musical theater department, but also being an amazing friend. I love you, girly, so much, and I'm really thankful for you.
We're all in this together. Once we know that we are, we're all stars, and we see.